Allah, better than my father, my mother, because Allah is the Rahman al-Rahim. Allah loves you, Allah loves us, and you must love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If you feel Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala better than your dad and your mom, then you must listen to him. And you must follow the command from him. And today he said, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا هَلْ أَدُلُّكُمْ عَلَى تِجَارَةٍ تُنْجِيكُمْ مِنْ عَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ تؤمنون بالله ورسوله وتجاهدون في سبيل الله بأموالكم وأنفسكم. Or you believe Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wanna give us the good business. Okay, that's better than anything. Believe in Allah. Okay, article of faith, obligation of faith, and of faith. They believe in Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. Then jihad. Make jihad. Seek of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, especially with kuffar. Now if you raise your hand, say, oh Allah, support my brothers, my sister in al-Quds. Say, Ameen, Rabb Ameen. You know why? Alayhi salatu wasalam said, مَنْ لَمْ يَغْزُوا وَيُحَدِّسْ نَفْسَهُ بِالْغَزْوِ مَاتَ عَلَى شُعْبَةٍ مِنْ شُعَبِ النِّفَاقِ. If you know Allah protect you from النفاق, hypocrisy, you must have wish, have hope. Yeah, I wish. Why not? Don't be afraid, everyone will die. You are here in California, you will die. Okay? When would Allah decide? There in Gaza or in the courts, they will die also. By the enemy attack them. And another hadith, alayhi salatu wasalam, said, مَنْ مَاتَ دُونَ مَالِهِ فَهُوَ شَهِيدٌ. And if anyone will attack you, take your car and you fight with him and he killed you, you are shaheed. In California, in Kashmir, in the courts, any place, you must talk about jihad. فَذُرْ وَالسَّنَامِ الْإِسْلَامِ الْجِهَادِ. Don't be coward. Don't be afraid from anything. It's Allah said that. Okay? Don't change the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When you say that, yes, you have honor. Honor from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And especially if you wake up before Fajr. You must wake up before Fajr. And you must ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to support our family there. Our family. Okay? I believe it's some sister there better than me. Here, come out here, eat and drink and the mashallah come and go. Everyone has his own life. Now, our sister now, mashallah, defends the Masjid al-Aqsa by their body. Mashallah, she hijab, she takes off the hijab. Mashallah, she's the champion. She's our hero now, there. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from them. Not only in Al-Quds, in Kashmir, in China, in any country, must say, oh Allah, support the mujahideen. Say, Ameen, Rabb Ameen. And they must raise the flag of the jihad. Don't be afraid. It's a part from our religion, al-jihad fi sabilillah. By our money, our soul, our body, our kids, everything. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us understand Islam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make, we love Allah better than anything in our life. Amen.